Hello, Funk Ninjas. Welcome to my broadcast slash video. Going to continue the story of Final Fantasy. Looks like it's the conclusion episode. Going to fight Alden, the fucking Darkness Lord of Darkness. All right, let's do this. Where are the buttons? Up we go.
The throne room waits outside.
Yeah. And so does Arden.
Acting like he owns the place.
It's time to take it all back. It ends here. Tonight.
I'm just checking.
Remember how nervous we were in front of King Regis the day we left?
That was the last time we were in here.
Yeah, they even let me in that day.
Feels like forever ago.
Zen Gardens.
I always hated this room as a kid.
Yeah? Why's that?
Coming here always made my dad all serious and sad.
It no doubt reminded him of the fate his son would come to bear.
Not much farther.
Well, shall we? Knocked?
Yeah, but... hold on a sec. Prompto, can I see your photos?
Yeah.
I just need one. To take with me.
Oh, yeah. I get it. You can take whichever you like.
No car like the Regalia. Took us around the world and back.
Ah. Yes. It wouldn't have been a road trip without her.
Really takes you back, doesn't it? Makes you think about everything that came before and after, too.
The pictures of those days are still fresh in my mind.
I already know which one I want.
How about a shot of us as we set off from Kaim?
Think of all the places we've been. All the shops along the way.
Always something new around every corner.
I can't beat that. A shot of all four of us together.
Through it all, we had each other.
Then it's settled. That's the one? No backsies?
Yeah.
What is that?
This motherfucker.
I'm afraid you're out of luck.
The body of my
father. The throne brings you here. It seats only one.
Off my chair, Jester.
waited for this. Longer than you could ever know. Tonight, the dreams of the Blood Royal come to an end. Spite's all that's kept him going.
Talk about a grudge.
Arden sits the throne. Not for long. This is my ascension. What did you do?
They have no place in this. The Battle of Kings. Come, Noctis.
It ends now.
The once helpless and hapless prince. Is he now ready to claim his crown? Don't let us down. Let the games begin.
No. Now they end.
So you are the chosen king. But you are a second choice at best. Do you like what I've done with the world? I twisted it all there just for you. King in name alone. I'm truly disappointed. Can't you do any better than that? 10 years, and nothing to show for it.
Far from over.
Well, let's have it then. You and your crystal. Against all I have become.
Power of light!
Ah, a king at last!
Ah!
The kings of yore are on hand, calling you forth to oblivion. Yet when your father died, you were off playing with your friends. When your beloved died, you lay watching, powerless to stop it. You think 10 years is a long time? It is nothing to me. I have lived in darkness for ages. Now it is over, Majesty. What will you do? Banish the demons and bring peace? Erase me from history once more?
This time, you can rest in peace. Close your eyes. Forevermore.
I will await you in the beyond.
So this is farewell.
Yeah. Here we are.
It's all you.
No turning back now.
Prompto. Gladio. Ignis. I leave it to you. Walk tall, my friends.
Godspeed. And take care. Majesty.
Come.
I walk tall. And though it took me a while, I'm ready now. I love you all. Luna. Guys. Dad. The time we had together, I cherish. Kings of Lucis. Come to me!
I knew it wasn't him. Obliterated.
Take.
Yeah. You're damn right it is.
Huh. You spit it out. It's good to hear.
Well, what can I say? Do you guys are the best?
Goddamn games get me so in depth in them that you can feel the character's pain and shit. God damn it. It's really good though. Let the credits roll because to pay tribute to the people who made this game. Light has come.
dearest Luna. You did well to deliver the ring to Noctis. Wayward, though my son may indeed be, he has made me proud. May you too know happiness.
Yeah, I did it. Yeah. I mean, it wasn't really that hard after leveling myself up to almost max, but not really max, and just a lot. To way more than, like, what the enemies are. But alright, let's see what else we can do. Level 71! I mean, I could have beat it, like, way less, but... Like, I'm thinking, like, I could have kept playing at, like, level 50, but... I beat it at level 50, but it wouldn't have been as easy. Did it. Well, that concludes the game. Thank you for who, if you've stuck with me and watched through all of my videos, all freaking 48 of them. You are amazing, if you did. Thank you for being here with me. Y'all awesome. And true fun ninjas. Alright, I'm going to end it here. And call it a do. Thank you. Thanks again. This game was really good. I'm gonna do a review video next. But thank you. I'll catch you guys later. Peace, fuck ninjas.